Welcome YouTube, it's still your boy Mastoni. Welcome to my channel. Yeah, it's your boy Mastoni once again. Yeah, it's been a while, you know how life wave. You understand life wave. Yeah, I think you guys can relate. Yeah, I'm so busy. I'm sorry. You know, it's been a while. Let's fly down to Sierra Leone. You know, my guy. He's my guy, he's my brother, because I love his music so much. You know, his music is amazing. Yeah, big shout out to Caro Dinero. You understand? He just dropped a dope music, a dope track. You understand? Called The Clericals. Yeah, The Clericals. Yeah, part one, Musa Tombos. You understand? You guys, I think you guys will really love the music. So let's give it a reaction without wasting our time. Sorry. I want to talk to you. Let's.
The Chronicles.
BS and the Me.
The Chronicles. Yeah, let's go back.
The Chronicles.
BS
and the Me.
Let's go.
So all the Musa Tombos out there going through it. I pray God make it easy and help you through it. They never wanna see you shine. Fuck them, do it. They wanna see you give up. Wanna see you ruin.
Yeah, you guys, what is the meaning of Musa Tombo? I want to know the meaning of Musa Tombo. What it be Musa Tombo? Musa Tombo is the name. Is it the name of artist, or is it the name of footballer, or who is Musa Tombo? Yeah, please put it down in the comment section for me. I want to really know the name of Musa Tombo. Okay.
Okay.
It's like I'm relating to what Musa Tombo is, you know, in this side of lyrics. Yeah, this side of verse. It's like big shout out to all the Musa Tombos doing things outside there, you know, hustling. I think Musa Tombo is a hustler. Musa Tombos, I think, is a hustler. I think he's someone that is very, very strong, doing things well. You understand? You know. Big shout out to all the Musa Tombo. Yeah, in my own view, that's my view. You can accept it with me. If you don't, please put it down in the comment section, because I really want to know the meaning of Musa Tombo. Big shout out to Caro Dinero. Let's move on.
Prove them wrong, yeah. Hey, yeah. Yeah, I'm from a land where they shadow your dreams, they mocking the king's spiritual fight.
I'm from a land where they shadow your dreams, where they shadow dreams. Like, that's real. That is Africa for you. That is Africa, bro. That is Africa. You know, understand? We all know where we come from. That's Africa.
From the films in Hollywood, this reality stopping you. If you sleep, they probably call most times not from far, from the family root. The same people you go help will go swallow the fruit of your labor. The dress you favor, no one see you elevate. Watch your neighbor.
Yeah. There is so many family, you know, stand down there in Africa, that they will always shadow your dream. You know, they don't want even. They don't want you to be, they don't want you to grow up, they don't want you to make it in life. And they are poor, you know, they are poor, and they will still want you down. They will still draw you down, you know, if they just notice that you are doing big, you are doing great. It's all Africa, it's not only in Syria alone, yeah.
Enemy can easily be the same ones you pray for. They kick them out, no rents. The ones you pay for. I wonder why some families so wicked. They killing savior. Ooh. Wicked behavior. Too much Musa Tombos inside.
Yeah. There is some family they kill their savior. They kill their ladder. Let me say their ladder. They kill that. They kill the person that will make the family rise and shine. You know, they will just drop him down. You know, with their bad character, their bad mindset. You know, And all these people, they are still poor. That's very, very wrong. That's very, very wrong. We are facing this too. We are facing this in Nigeria also. It's not only in Sierra Leone.
Brummy people who better change with flavor. They never wanna see the young grow. Can't be from your steps, moms or your uncle. They not say we love for gentry because we pumpo. Rest in peace to all the great talent from Salon. Where we don't go. So hold the
rest in peace to all our hero in Africa. Rest in peace to everyone that they terminate their life, you know, by all this wicked heart. You know, by all these wicked people, you know, big shout out to them. Rest in peace. They are heroes.
Musa Tombo's out there going through it. I pray God make it easier and help you through it. They never want to see you shine. Fuck them, do it. They want to see you give up. Want to see you ruin. So all the Musa Tombo's out there going through it. I pray God make it easier and help you through it. They never want to see you shine. Fuck them. Do it. They wanna see you give up, wanna see you ruin. I pray God, man, help you do it.
I pray to God to help us to do it. I pray to God to help us to achieve our dream, to help us to lift us up, you know, from all these people. You understand? To take us far away from all these bad, evil people, you know. You know, we got to shine, we got to make it in life.
Even though they never wanna see you do it, they wanna see you ruin.
Yeah. I really love this beat. I really love this beat. The beat is very calm and Caro De Niro really flow well on it. You know, I think Caro De Niro really pull out his mind out. You know, he really give us something nice on this. Big shout out to Caro De Niro.
Broken dreams, broken promises. All he wanted to do to play soccer. People with great potential, they go after. They brought him back to the land of the darkness.
That's it. They will break. Hey God, especially people in diaspora, especially people in Nigeria there, or in Sierra Leone there, or in Africa there, doing things, doing amazing things. They will break them down. They will bring them down. They will collapse their life. That is so bad. That is so bad. That is so bad. Bad for Africa. You know, that's so bad. Big shout out to Caro De Niro once again. Let's go on.
Motherfuckers, yo, they're so heartless. Pass me the weed, yo. Let me spark this. So many brothers die young, never make it out. They make some afraid man give up, never take the route.
Unreal, so many young people just die, you know. So many people just die. So many people die in this with these evil hearts, you know. They die, you know. It's so bad. It's so bad. It's so bad. Wicked people, they are everywhere. We call them village people. Village people, they are everywhere. May God just save us from their hand. Village people.
Your dreams stop the kings, that's what they be about. Sister was a brave student. I feel pain deeply watching them do them. My people in the ghetto still with no improvement. No job still get for full rent. The weak ones, yo, they get influenced. Why we lack for stop the one that we go bring with glory? They just lack for let we suffer, we all dey pamori. The one they wait for support, not in them.
Caro De Niro, ask them why. Just ask them. Ask them. Just ask them, bro. Ask them. Why? Why these evil hearts? Let's go.
Mokowi, Bobo quick for cock, never want for respect the OG. I feel the pain of Mohamed Kalon. I pray you be strong. We all go through the same shit.
Please, who is Mohamed Kalon? Who is Mohamed Kalon? Who is Mohamed Kalon? Let's go back. I want to know who is Mohamed Kalon. Please put it down in the comment section. Anything you feel about this music, please and please put it down in the comment section. I think Caro De Niro really go hard on this. I love this, you understand? Big shout out to Caro De Niro for speaking out for some people that they don't have voice. You understand? Some people that they can't fight for themselves. Some people that they are facing spiritual stuff within their family or within their area. And some people that they are also They are doing things, they are hustling, you understand? All the hustlers. Big shout out to Caro Dinero.
I pray you be strong. We all they go through the same shit. Injustice is wrong. Nothing but facts, yo. I'm busting the
Yeah,
song.
I say it. I think I say it. We are going through the same thing. Yeah, that is all in Africa. It's going on in Africa.
My people stand for the truth. Let's conquer this punks.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Talk to you. The Chronicles. The Chronicles. Brother, that is life. Big shout out to Caro Dinero for giving us part one of Musa Tombos. You know, big shout out to him. Please, if you are not subscribed, if you are not subscribed to my YouTube channel, please subscribe. Press that red button. Press it and give it a thumbs like. I love you guys. That's the end of the video.